Okay, this is the ultrasonic sensor which measures the distance, and this is the infrared proximity sensor which uses laser to measure distance as well, but this is more accurate. So when the vehicle comes near an edge or a cliff, so it detects an infinity distance, so it stops. Then what happens is this motor turns once towards right, measures the distance, once towards left, measures the distance, whichever it finds optimal, it reroutes itself and goes that way.